Mostly, what we are doing is mostly I'm helping them by taking them to doctors and navigate through the system. This is very important issue for Iranian because the medical culture in Iran is totally different than here. There we don't have the family physicians. Actually, I heard that now they're starting to have it. But if someone gets sick, they go right away to the specialist. If you have flu, there are doctors that you go for that. If you have stomach pain, you go for that. So there is no waiting period time. That's a good thing. And you go right to the specialist and they take care of you. And the other thing is that there, the doctors orders you that, okay, you have to go to the hospital and you go, I'm gonna come and do a surgery on you tomorrow. But here they tell you that, oh, okay, you have this problem, but I think it's better you go to the hospital. So would you wanna go or not? When they give you option to the patient, they think that, oh, it's not necessary, it's not something urgent. This is one of the issues. I don't want to say it's bad, but this is the culture. Here, they give you treat you with respect and give you the option, but in Iran, it's different. So that's why they don't take it seriously.